Vice President Kamala Harris making headlines in Israel after a student at an event said to her that Israel is conducting ethnic genocide in Palestine and he felt the U.S. was doing nothing. She replied that his voice, perspective, experience, and truth must be heard. Israeli news outlets pointing out she didn't deny or push back on the claim of Israel committing genocide.